defensive tackle. You're going to see him get out in front of Cefele. And he pulls. Watch this block. Not just one, but he takes two Beavers out of the play and clears the hole. The guy you really should watch is right here, the right tackle, Mitchell Schwartz, going one-on-one with Greg Jones, gets under his pads, and Mitchell, may the Schwartz be with you. I got a little tag on, pull on the back of the jersey, but he got his pads underneath of him, and that's what opened it. Talfoa goes one-on-one with the strong safety, Wiley, and Schwartz goes up and just tattoos the middle linebacker and opens a huge hole.